Ken Oaks with Oaks Daylilies. I'm going to introduce you to the variety Lavender Arrowhead. These are great big blooms, lavender, as the name implies, with a big yellow watermark throat to them. It's kind of like a pattern almost, the way the yellow was put on there. Blooms are listed about 9 inches in diameter, held on a relatively tall scape, about 36 inches tall. As you can see, it makes a massive color in the garden. So this is Lavender Arrowhead.